This video shows you how to troubleshoot front panel error messages on the HP Latex 300 printer series. Under certain circumstances, a numeric error code appears on the front panel. Some of these error messages, like the one in the image, include a description of the problem and some recommendations to resolve it. If the recommendation does not seem to solve the problem, call your service representative. They may request the information shown on the front panel when the More Information button is pressed. Some other error messages, like the one in the image, only have a short description of the problem, but do not include any recommendation to solve it. In these cases, turn off the printer and then turn it back on. If the problem persists, call your service representative. They may request the information shown on the front panel when the More Info button is pressed. You can find more details about how to troubleshoot printer problems in the HP Latex 300 Printer Series User's Guide. Before contacting your service representative, please collect the following information. 1. The error code on the front panel. 2. The product number and the serial number of the printer. This information is available from the front panel by pressing the printer icon and on the label at the rear of the printer. The All Pages tab of the Service Information Report from the embedded web server. You can find additional helpful videos at www.hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel.